Here we have to answer two questions. Let's start with the question 12. In question 12, we have to determine the conservative forces.